So first, I do one flat click, show, and then switch backdrop to the maze. Then I tell my mouse to go over here. Then I do forever loop. Then I see point towards the mouse pointer and then move 3 steps anywhere, wherever it goes. So like this, if I wanted to go there. And then after that, if I'm touching these lines of the maze, then I go -3 steps. So I'll just stay there. Then if touching cat one or cat two, I go back there. Then I do if to touching the cheese, switch backdrop to game over, which is this. Is this and then hide and then broadcast message one and then stop all. Then when I broadcast it, the cheese receives it. It says show, and when I receive it, it hides it for because nothing comes there. Then for cat one, I do one flat click show, go to that place, point in direction 90, move 3 steps. If touching that, the maze lines, then move -3 steps, and then turn pick random from 1 to 3 times 90. So I can go from 90, 180, or 270. Then when I receive message one, I hide. Then that's the same code for cat two, and that was the code for the cat and mouse game.